back again, y'all. I'm about to make the viral watermelon sandwich, y'all. Have y'all seen that, y'all? Oh my goodness, y'all. So y'all know I love watermelon, so I'm gonna try the viral sandwich, y'all. We're gonna start off with a watermelon. I'm gonna use a small watermelon today. I should be able to do it with a small watermelon. If not, y'all, I'm gonna get a big one. But right now, let me use this one, and we're gonna go ahead and see what happens with it. Are you gonna be good today? Cause I don't want the people talking about us today. Okay, be good, be good, be good. Okay, y'all, here we go. So I'm gonna start off, we're gonna slice the watermelon, y'all. Of course, the watermelon is gonna be like our bread. I don't know why I like to just slice the ends off, y'all, but okay. Let me go ahead and slice it. Slice it, slice it, slice it, y'all. Y'all want to make it a little bit more square to make it like a slice of bread. It's totally up to you, y'all. It don't matter, y'all, how y'all want to do it. But just get your two nice pieces, just like that. Okay, so once you get that watermelon sliced up like that, y'all, we're going to go in with some sliced tomato. Because we're making a sandwich, y'all. Of course, we're making a sandwich. We're making a sandwich, y'all. So we're gonna put some tomato on here, just like you would do your sandwich, y'all. I love tomato, y'all, so I'm gonna put like three slices. Move, Ace, get back with my sandwich. Tomato, y'all, we're gonna put some tomato. Mozzarella cheese. Move back with my sandwich. Don't touch my sandwich, Ace. Y'all know he be trying to touch my sandwich. He better not. Some mozzarella cheese, y'all. That mozzarella cheese go good with that watermelon, y'all. So I put a few slices of these because I love mozzarella. Move, Ace. I don't even know if dogs can have mozzarella cheese, y'all. Mozzarella cheese on there just like that. I got some cilantro. You can use basil. You can use whatever you like, y'all. But I like cilantro. I don't really like basil, y'all. Move up my stuff, y'all. Can they eat cilantro? I don't even know if you can have cilantro. Move. So I'm going to dice some of this up, y'all. Move. No. He didn't touch it, y'all. Before y'all start talking about he touched it. Move, Ace. So I'm going to dice some of this up, y'all. Get down, Ace. Cilantro, y'all. I love cilantro, y'all. I'm not even going to lie. I love my sun-dried tomato vinaigrette. Right on top of there like that. Ooh, it'd be so good, y'all. It'd be so good. Place your other piece on top. And then you're going to slice it just like a sandwich. Move, Ace. Y'all, when I tell you the sandwich is so good, y'all. It is so good. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You got the mozzarella. You got the good old tomatoes. You got that sun-dried tomato vinaigrette. Look at that sandwich. Move, Ace. Look at that sandwich, y'all. If y'all can smell this, move. Don't touch my sandwich. And y'all, I'm about to chow down on this sandwich right now. Y'all saw how easy and quick that is to make. Go ahead and stay healthy, y'all. Make these healthy sandwiches. Get rid of that bread, y'all, so we can lose this gut, y'all. Y'all know. Your girl gonna be right back, y'all. I'm about to eat this sandwich. I'll be back with another recipe, y'all. Y'all like that? He ain't getting none of this, y'all. He better go on. There we go. It's gonna be so good, y'all. So this is my lunch for today. I'll be back, y'all. Y'all know I'll be back. We'll be back. Tell her, Ace, we'll be back. We're gonna be back. Y'all, we'll be back, y'all. I'm about to have my sandwiches. And yummy.